the occipital lobe. Here, this is the cerebellum, gray one. What about this side? This side represents the most important functional area. I have here the central sulcus. In front of it, this is the primary motor cortex, which controls the voluntary movement of all skeletal muscles of the body, motor area 4. In front of it, in the frontal lobe, is the premotor area 4, motor association area. And also, there is a visual eye field here. Another important functional area is the post in the postcentral gyrus, is area 3, 1, and 2. This is the primary somatosensory area, responsible for receiving sensations from all the body, pain, touch, temperature, sense of position and vibration, and proprioceptive sensation. Behind it is the somatosensory association area also. Okay, so these are the most important.